garage where he has it cut out. I'm gonna try to clean that up a little. Degrees from where we wanted it to go. Hopefully nobody has to use the road.
This is the crankshaft position sensor. I need to replace it. First, I need to remove the T30 bolt. But how do I get the sensor removed from the block? This is flimsy plastic right here. I'm not trying to break it. I can't get my fingers in here to pull it out. It's stuck in there pretty good. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna reach for my Knipex alligators in this case. I'm gonna adjust them properly. And we wanna go all the way to the very back where it's the most sturdy. I'm not gonna be prying on this flimsy front part. I'm gonna go all the way to the back, grip it straight on, wiggle and pull straight back. You see, I was already bending in on it. You have to be very careful not to apply too much pressure. Wiggle and pull.
$7,500 on a woolly mammoth test that I'm going to restore and put it in our house. However, my wife was not thrilled about this, so to ease her into it, I'm going to build a fake test that looks really crappy, and when she sees the real one, she'll be thrilled, theoretically.